Hey guys, it's Tom here at Raycom. Welcome back to the channel and to another episode of our Raycom short series, where today we're going to be taking a look at another Phonak product. Now, if you're an avid watcher of the channel, which I hope you are, you will have seen us cover Phonak fairly regularly recently. If you haven't though, and you want a wider overview on the Phonak Roger range, on our YouTube channel, head into playlists, Phonak, and watch away to your heart's content to get the full lowdown on these fantastic products. But today, we're going to be taking a look at this. It's the MMH, the Multimedia Hub. Now, you can see this as a lower cost alternative to the Phonak base station or the Roger touchscreen, and it's the most lightweight and smallest transmitter that Phonak make. But why would we be talking about it? Well, how is it actually going to benefit you guys in the film, location sounds, sort of industries? Well, it's particularly helpful for running a feed of IEM to your talent. So it can actually convert your regular IEM feed to a feed of Roger. Roger, of course, is a really small, discrete system that is completely wireless. So actually, how do we do this? Because that's a question we get asked a lot, is actually how would it integrate with your kit? It's so easy. So we're going to show you. So we have our MTK952, our MPR50, all set up ready to go as you guys would have. So you take your multimedia hub, you take your MPR50 that would usually be on the talent that would then have a wired IEM. I'm going to take an auxiliary to auxiliary cable, plug it into the bottom of our MMH and then into our MPR50. Now, the MMH itself is a really simple, lightweight unit. We only have two buttons. There's our power button up here, so we are going to power it on, of course. We've then got our sync button, and on the bottom, our audio input and a USB input. So once that's all connected like that, it's really simple. I take my Phonak Roger earpiece, I press the sync button, hold it close, it goes green, and I give that to the talent. And then your MPR50 and the MMH itself, either they take that with them as well, or you just place it nearby and they'll get a feed of your IEM system completely wirelessly into their ear, nice discreetly with the Roger. Now, it's really nice and lightweight, the MMH, so actually if they do have to carry it on their person, it won't be intrusive at all and it won't feel really any different just having the regular MPR50. But what if actually it's not just one person you want to give a feed of IEM to, it's a whole room of people? Easy. The MMH can actually have multiple Rogers paired to it. There's no worries with that at all. You simply bring in another earpiece, sync, connect, hand it to talent, rinse and repeat, and actually then you've got a room full of people all getting the same IEM feed completely wirelessly. So simply, all you've got to do then is pop your MPR50 and the MMH all plugged in together in a suitable location in the room. Off you go. How easy is that?